Welcome back, everybody. In 06, the Vancouver Canucks saved Roberto Luongo from the Florida Panthers, from hockey obscurity, from a franchise that appeared to be going nowhere. So 6 years later, with the Canucks shopping him around, what team does Luongo reportedly want to play for? The Florida Panthers, of course. It's being reported Luongo will not waive his no-trade clause with the Canucks for any team except the organization that sent him to Vancouver, the Panthers. This flies in the face of rumors Luongo was headed to the Toronto Maple Leafs or even the much-hated arch-rival Chicago Blackhawks. Luongo spent five seasons in Florida where many nights, well, every single night, he was the best Floridian on the ice. They failed to make the playoffs in his years in Florida. Despite playing behind a dismal team, his numbers in Florida were solid. A 2.66 goals against average, a 920 save percentage. Lord knows he faced all sorts of shots.